Assalamualaikum and hi everyone. My name is Syahrul Fahizul bin Muhammad Saufi. Everyone just call me Syahrul. I am 20 years old. I live in Kuala Krai, Kelantan. My family background is in middle life, which I am the second child of four siblings. My father's name is Muhammad Saufi bin Ismail, was a veteran military, and my mother's name is Faridah binti Harun, is housewife for four siblings. In this video, I am going to tell all about my life before, now and future. First, I start in primary school in Kota Bharu and complete my education in 2012, obtaining get a 3A 2B result in UPSR. After that, I continue my studies at the secondary school in Kuala Krai from Form 1 until Form 5 and successfully get a 5A result in SPM 2017. Many successful co-curricular involvement, which as a president in schoolyard cadet uniform, which KRS, and manage get certificate at the camping uniform in my state. Next, I continue my studies at Form 6 at SMK Kuala Krai, Kelantan, and thanks God, I got a CGPA of 3.33 in STPM 2019. My favorite subject is economics, and I am score B in each semester of study in Form 6. I could recall some sweet memories when including memories with friends, especially in the Mind Rest program. And I also have a hobby that's like play badminton and futsal with friends. Although I also have the opportunity to trust as one of the Form 6 students with Majlis Perwakilan Pelajar. Alhamdulillah, my life journey was continued as a degree student with get an offer to Inter University Malaysia Terengganu for the Bachelor of Economy. Since COVID-19 pandemic, that our country has postponed the registration for the new student to the university. So as a first semester student was take a online study, I get a new friends and lecturers only online without face to face. I am now a first semester student and taking economics as my core course. All learning process are in online, including classes with lecturers, seminar and other program. So it is sweet memories to me because first year as a degree student just stay at home. In the future, I plan to achieve my ambition to be an economist and will get a degree and want to change my life. That's all for me. See you in my next video. See you again.